Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix cannot find install.wim in Windows 10 and 11 ISO file or in CD DVD bootable. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.